Hi, I'm Ross on behalf of expertvillage.com, Windows Internet Explorer. Let's check it out.
How do you adjust the toolbars in Internet Explorer? Here's the address toolbar. Here's some tools that you can use. Here's the links toolbar on the side. And I can actually click the double arrows to see what's in that list. But what if I want that list shown across the bottom right here? What I can do is move it, but there's no drag bars here. So I'm going to right click and go down to lock the toolbars. It has a check mark. This will unlock it if I click on it. Now I have some drag buttons there. And I can just go ahead and drag it across. Now you can see it shortens up my address bar, but that's okay with me. And I can see some of my buttons here. I could also drag it below. And now I have the links toolbar all the way across. I still have the double arrows because there's enough links in there that go off the page. So I can order things the way I want, or I could drag the address bar below there if I like. Arrange things the way you like. And then after you have it put together, go ahead, right click, go down to lock toolbars. And I right click in an empty space. I also could go to view, toolbars, and lock toolbars from there or unlock it.